Hello everyone, it is Hyperverso and everybody's looking at me because I'm very loud and obnoxious when I'm starting off my videos. We're here at the pre-meeting of the Sentosa Safari Zone. Hi squad. And that was really awkward. I have special research, so I just figured I'd do it now before we get swarmed at the venue. So this is for catch a Pokemon with 5 raspberries. So it's obviously not going to be that interesting, as I got a Cubone right here. But more importantly, I do have a field research completed for my breakthrough. So, any guesses?
Suicune.
Regirock. Shiny Hoenn.
Suicune.
I want to get Mewtwo.
Oh, yes!
Sorry.
Why do you want to high-five me for the Regirock?
Because I'm fine!
If I throw my phone at you, will it be excellent curveball?
Yeah. I was scared you're gonna hit the thing.
I don't know if you're gonna do that.
It's a really hot day out here in Sentosa, and we're here for the Pokemon Go Safari Zone 2019 here in Singapore. We're at the check-in area and immediately everybody wants to take pictures. I think we lost... Hey, what's up, man?
Eevee!
Come
on!
Thank you so much. I think we lost Nick and Zoe in the process. I think they actually went to the bathroom, so we'll see them in the sack here. But the sun is on us the entire day, I think most likely. So we do have some sunscreen. And I'm super excited. I think the crowd is going. So that means the Pokemon Go Safari Zone Sentosa has officially begun. Let's do this. Okay, a little bit of a secluded spot here. In the shade. I'm gonna be checking in the Safari Zone right now. Successfully registered for the Safari Zone here in Sentosa. Is this thing recording? Yes, cool. And take a look at this in a second. Boom! Take a look at this badge and the spawns instantly are here as well. And of course, taking a screenshot right here. In the back, you actually see the Merlion and I think, not really sure if that's shells or palm tree. Looks like a great little badge, and that obviously gets added to the profile of badges that I already have. So we're actually going to be getting quite a few. It goes all the way in the back after the one that I got during the Pokemon Go Safari Zone in Yokosuka. Hey Nick.
Yo.
I just checked in.
Oh nice. Dude, that looks really cool.
It does.
Can I have some sunblock?
Yes. Yes. Let's hook you up. Put on a hat right now because it is really warm and I'm constantly sweating on my forehead. So I think this is really gonna help absorb that sweat a little bit. Gonna shiny check this one real quick, you guys. Oh! Oh my god! It's a shiny YouTuber! What? What's up, DX1? Glad to have
Look,
you back,
man.
My dude.
You gotta switch around.
Yeah, gonna have to switch around. He's back.
The big dog.
The big dog.
Is back.
First YouTuber link in the description. Check him out. Welcome back, my dude.
Thank you,
it's
man.
It's good to have you. We missed you.
I know. I missed all of you guys.
Can we get a welcome back DX1 in the YouTube comments? That'd be really dope. Thank you guys so much. mine. It's a screenshot. Somebody sent it to me. Ladies and gentlemen, Shiny Lapras is in Pokemon Go, apparently. I honestly have no idea, but that means we really got the... Yo, guys, we gotta go. If that is real, if that screenshot is real, I'm hunting for a Shiny Lapras right now, and I'm not leaving until I got myself a Shiny Lapras. Okay, you guys, take a look at this. I got a Shiny Dratini. It's my first Shiny of this Safari Zone. It's just as pink as that Lapras. Well, the Lapras is actually a little bit more pink. I'm going for that right now, but I'm happy to report my first Shiny is not like a plus or a minus. It is a Dratini. So I'm happy with that. And this is actually, if you watch my preview, this is the Pikachu Road, as I would like to call it, where all the Pikachus are on the wall. Really cool artwork. Take a look at this, I got it. Let's take a look how good it is. It's not great, but it is a Shiny that I really like. It's gotta be one of my favorites. Oh, not a Dratini. No, it's not a Shiny, but at least I got my first one of the day. Just found my first trophy is right here, and it's under 1500 CP, which is perfect for trainer battles. So I'm very happy to actually get myself this one. It's pretty decent. I will definitely catch myself a couple of more trophies along the way, but there's an unknown here. Very first unknown for me right here, this unknown T. I definitely think they spell it Santosa. So the T, San-T-O-S-A. I'm not sure if there's like an exclamation point or a question mark. If there is, I'll let you guys know. But for now, we got the very first one right here. Santosa, unknown, unknown T. The circle is quite small. There we go, we got the nice. And there we go, we got it. Unknown T for Santosa. Hopefully I'll be able to get all the letters, because it would be really cool to get myself all this Emporion unknown during the Safari Zone here in Santosa. I'm seeing two familiar faces. The first one, Adodido from Indonesia, right here, but we're followed by... Hey! No! Your mother! It is so hot here right now that I wish I could go on a cruise ship.
Oh, what's up, dude? I'm sweating buckets right now, dude.
Whenever I say, oh, my days or something, or Bob Saget, or oh, snap, he says...
Barnacles.
Where does it come from?
I got it from SpongeBob SquarePants.
Oh, that's legit.
I'm like, barnacles?
Good old days. Hey, this is the cruise ship. Definitely check him out. Covering Safari Zone alongside with JT Feller and the rest of the crew. Not really well-known Pokemon Go YouTuber, so definitely go out and check him out.
Dude, thank you, man. Appreciate you.
You're welcome.
You're awesome.
We're all one community, so definitely don't miss out on these events. You might get shout-outs. It has finally happened. I finally found one. Right, Glenn, what did we find?
We find something shiny. Oh.
Shiny Shuko, pin from Secret League. Thank you so much. Go ahead and drop him a follow on Instagram and on Twitter. Secret League, Glenn. Two more YouTubers appear. The first one right here, Yuri.
Hello.
Hello, good to see you. And of course, we've got JT Mystic, Valor right here. Oh man, it's a party. Everybody has arrived, I think.
Cool,
including my man DX1 right here as well. So everybody's here, and they set up a booth for some drinks. So I'm definitely gonna go ahead and grab myself a little drink. Santosa, unknown S, has appeared right in front of me. So that means San, I need the N, and then the O, and the A. So then we have all of them, I think. Yeah, there we go, Santosa. Okay, we've made it to the beach, and we got the first Lapras shiny check here. It's not a shiny, but it is a wild Lapras. So immediately over there, whoa, there's music. Hey, they're playing Pokemon music from the main series. It's fantastic. Oh, this is my favorite song. In the comments down below, what is this song? This is my favorite song of all time in the Pokemon series. I'm gonna give you a hint, Johto. Leave it in the comment section down below. What is this song? A little bit of trivia here for you, for those who actually play in the main series of Pokemon. That was not a shiny. I'm gonna bring you guys back to see if I can find more Lapras checks here.